Hello, good morning students. See, in morning we have discussed about some allotropes of carbons, okay? Maybe you have understood it. So, now we will discuss the next point, that is uses of allotropes of carbon. See, in the yesterday's lecture, we have discussed that allotropes of carbon are, it is divided into two major types, okay, that is a crystalline allotropes of carbon and second one is amorphous or non-crystalline allotropes of carbon, okay. So diamond and graphite both are the crystalline allotropes of carbon, and coal, these are amorphous allotropes of carbon, okay. So what is the difference in between them? See, crystalline allotropes of carbons, they have a fixed structure, okay. The particles are arranged in a perfect pattern, a fixed pattern, and so they have a fixed geometrical shape. But in amorphous allotropes of carbon, the particles are not arranged in a fixed pattern, and because of that, they don't have a geometrical shape, okay. So these all the points we have learned yesterday, and importance of carbon, okay, structure of carbon, then carbon, it can purest form of carbon, okay, then allotropes of carbon, so many points we have discussed up till now. Now in this lesson, actually this lesson is very vast. Okay, if you will go in detail, so many points are there. But for your class, whatever the important points, that only I am discussing in front of you. Okay, so these all the points we have discussed. And now, it is the last point, that is uses of allotropes of carbon. Okay, now see the uses of allotropes of carbon. Now, we have known these all are the examples of allotropes of carbon, that is diamond, graphite, coke and coal, okay. These are the examples of allotropes of carbon, and this diamond and graphite, these, now you tell me, it will be in which type? It is crystalline or amorphous? Correct, these two are the examples of crystalline allotropes of carbon. And coke and coal, these two are examples of amorphous allotropes of carbon, okay. Now the important points may be, suppose in your exam, they will ask the question related to what are the uses of this use of diamond, graphite, coke and coal. So now we will discuss about some uses of diamond, graphite, coke and coal. See, here I have written the at least 2 or 3 uses of this all examples. So after this lecture, just write down this all the information in your chemistry notebook. Okay. Now see, the first, that is a diamond. Now the most important use of diamond that you all are know, that is the diamond is used in a jewelry. Okay. So here see, the first, diamond is used as a gemstone in variety of jewelry, and it is a very expensive, okay, and it is used in a jewelry. Then as you know that the some features of diamond, that is diamond, is very hard, okay, and because of that diamonds are very hard, and so they are using in industrial tools for cutting, drilling and grinding hard material. So diamond is also used in industrial tools for cutting, drilling and grinding materials. Why? Because the diamond is very hard, okay. Do you understand it? So this is the, for these two are the uses of diamond. If you will get more uses of diamond, just write down in your chemistry note. Now see, the second you will see, that is a graphite. So where it is used? Graphite is used in your pencil lead, okay. also pencil you are using every day to draw diagrams, to draw pictures, and so many things. So this graphite is used in regular pencil. Okay, why? Because it is a soft also, and it is a good conductor. So as you know that the graphite is a good conductor, so graphite is used in a batteries. Okay, where is used graphite? Graphite is used in batteries. See, most important, that is, it is good conductor. See, this is not a use of a graphite. Actually, graphite is a good conductor of heat and electricity. Okay, but because of these feature, this graphite is used in a batteries, means in inverters and all. Where this graphite is used? Where it is used to make pencil lead. Okay, so these are the uses of graphite. Now we will discuss the next point, that is coke and coal. See, first one, it is both coke and coal is used as a fuel. Okay, what is the use of coke and coal? It is used as a fuel. As you know that this fuel we are getting after a millions of years, because it made with an organic compound, with organic matter, means a living organism dead. Okay, and it takes a lot of time to convert into a fuel. So this both coke and coal use as a fuel, and coke is obtained from coal. See, in the last time also I have discussed you, there is one lesson, that is coal and petroleum. It is in class 8. So in that, in detail information it is given, that is the coke is one product of coal. Okay, coke is there, then coal tar is there. So many products are there that we are getting from a coal. So this coke is obtained from coal, and it is burned slowly and produce less smoke. Okay, see, so coke is obtained from coal, and it burns slowly and it produce less smoke. So it produce less smoke, so we can pollution we can prevent from this. Okay, and see the next use, that it is used in a manufacturing of steel. So steel, you know everyone, so this coke is used to manufacturing of steel. So these some two or three examples just I have given here. Okay, if you will get more uses of coke, coal, graphite, diamond, just write down in your chemistry notebook. Okay, so why? Because maybe they will ask the question, what is the use, which of the following is the use of a graphite. Okay, so some uses you should know. So now today, this lesson, actually this lesson means some important points, whatever it is necessary for you, that all points completed. Okay, if you have any problem related to this topic, means whatever the points I have taught you regarding that, if you have any doubt, you can ask me. So today our 8th schedule is also completed. And see, now in Monday, Tuesday, your first schedule test is there. So you have 2 days to prepare for that. Each and every line, you just read it, highlight it, okay? And first you read a state board books, okay? Highlight each and every line. And whatever the importance, if you feel, no, this word is very important, this line is important, just write down in notebook. Read each and every topic thoroughly, and while reading, while doing study, if you face any problem, you just contact to us. Okay, so now we will stop here. Thank you.